Oh shit. Watch that machine gun.
Excellent. Affirmative.
Artillery, gotta back off. Go. If you fucking do that, you will be fucking dead. Come on. Go around. Go on. You seemed rel- yeah, see? Go, get out. Go, come on. Cubby hole to hide in. Wait, there's tanks. They're pushing on the eastern front. Yes, take the cap zone back, please. Okay, those are planes. Fuck that. Plane passes over.
Thank you.
I just realized they could also come up behind us. That could be a bit of an issue. Go kill him, asshole! I don't know if that was a friendly... That was a friendly bomb. He's dead. Once again, I didn't get a kill with M82 shell straight into the side. Been dealing with that too much lately. Help you. Oh, how unfortunate. Help me. How does he have left in that truck? Tank! Bloody hell, man. Us. Oh no, they're not capping the A. They were though. Your tank. Oh my god, they just keep freaking spawning. It never ends. Somebody take down that plane, please. Yes, you, Yak-9T, go kill it. I don't want to move forward until there are enemy tanks trying to cap the zone. There's apparently an SPIA out here.
Cover me.
Turned his gun away from me. That was my chance. He didn't lose any crew. It looks like whatever hit him only caught him on fire. They're no longer capping. Looks like they're getting low on their heavy weaponry. I am surprised I actually survived that encounter with the Tiger right in front of me. I just kind of sat still. I was like, oh, I'm dead. I don't want to move out too much and sit there because at any moment, again, a Tiger like that could come around the corner. Since our flanks are just open. Oh no, Lancaster's lost the tip of his wing. Panzer 4H was just killed. I wonder if that's the same guy I critically damaged earlier. Probably didn't get an assist for it. There's another SPAA down. He was gonna try and sneak around the fucker. SPAA. I don't have a line of fire. Other guys over here, huh? Wow, that is the first time I have ever seen a German Sherman in a match this late into after the closed beta testing. I don't think I've ever seen one like this before.
Awesome.
That's everybody. If only I had a booster.
The light forces have captured a zone.
Nope, looks like somebody spawned back in. Now we've got the zone. I would have kept the zone. I'm just very, very paranoid. plane.
I'm sorry.
Looks like they might have gotten each other. Yeah, they did. Awesome. Let's see the result of that. That should be pretty good. That was a really, really good match. First very, very good match in quite some time. 11,000 RP, 12 kills, 10 critical hits, 20 hits total, and 2 assists. I finished second. That's a bit weird. Oh, it's because this guy got air kills. And air kills are worth like 10 times as much as a ground kill. And that's the dumbass that was pushing me out. He actually stopped and started to back up, but if he would have pushed me out any further, I would have put him down, because there's many things you don't want to do to me in this game. And one of those is pushing me. Oh shit, now I gotta make more critical hits. Well, at least that's better than some of the other tasks. And it's a good chunk towards the M551. Oh, I've almost got it. I almost have it. And then it's onto the M48.